So now we know what he does in a spare time.
Oh,
you get the idea, don't you? Yeah. Well,
look at him. Moonfisher.
Yeah. I deal with a lot of people in this job. I haven't found anyone that's heard of anything close to it.
No.
Like, it's not a big deal. Like, it's not a big deal catching fish with your bare hands. Yeah. I caught barrow with my hands and trout. But to get a fish that's got like enough faith in you that, you know, it'll even eat out of the water,
yeah,
it's a bit weird, eh?